Well, if you're heading out of town for Memorial Day weekend, we want to help you navigate the traffic. Here are the three hot spots UDOT is warning about for Friday. Southbound I-15 in Salt Lake County between 2 and 5 p.m. Also expect delays on southbound I-15 near Nephi between 2 and 6 p.m. And northbound I-15 in Davis County from 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. on Friday. Coming home on Monday, expect delays on northbound I-15 near Nephi and driving west through Spanish Fork Canyon from 2 to 7 p.m.